As the cruiser Sheffield docked at Belfast, the Queen and Princess Margaret were given a rousing welcome at the start of their four-day tour of Northern Ireland. Her Majesty and the Princess were greeted by the Lord Mayor at Belfast City Hall, where they were given a civic reception. Later, the Queen presented the Royal Charter to Campbell College, where the visitors graciously posed for the boys to take royal snapshots to send home. The world's motor racing aces received a pleasant surprise when the Queen and Princess went to the Dunbrod track for the Ulster International Trophy. Here they saw the start of one of the greatest races ever held in the British Isles, the 200-mile trophy event sponsored by the News of the World. Italian ace Farina, after flashing into the lead, had to stop and refuel, giving Britain's Reg Parnell the chance to take first place. But with an incredible turn of speed, Farina overtook Parnell to win, receiving the coveted laurels from Sir Basil Brooke, Prime Minister of Northern Ireland. On the last day of their tour, the royal visitors attended morning service in the 18th century parish church at Hillsborough. And as the time came to take leave of the Governor of Northern Ireland and Countess Granville, who is the Queen's sister, we recall the Prime Minister's parting words. Our affection for you has been increased in view of your courage.